Good night, everybody. This is Chef Brent Thomas, the host of Cooking With Brent. And tonight, I have a very message to all my fans of Cooking With Brent around the world. Because this week is not only is Christmas and holidays, and this week is Cooking With Brent Fan Appreciation Week. I repeat, it's Cooking With Brent Fan Appreciation Week, okay? It'll be a week long with new videos and new episodes along the way. And finally, I'm going to do a Q&A video that's coming up this week as well. And also for the weekend as well. And also next Monday is New Year's Eve. Before we ring in 2019, you can please watch Cooking With Brent 2018 Year End Review, alright? Okay, everybody? Real talk, 1, 2, 3, alright? And also, not only these things are coming up right now, but this Tuesday is Christmas, alright? As you'll be watching Cooking With Brent, a very Christmas edition, alright? As you'll see me make pineapple cherry ham with brown sugar glaze, okay? And also, Christmas Eve, I'll be on the morning before Christmas, which is Christmas Eve, I'll be making the Grinch Pancakes, alright? I repeat, the Grinch Pancakes, alright? Did my voice sound like the Grinch? If it did, please comment down below. If my voice sounded like the Grinch or anything. Because, to let the Grinch know that Cooking With Brent is too legit to quit. Alright, let him know. Tell Mr. Grinch that. To let him know about that, alright? And also, on Cooking With Brent Christmas Edition, presented by Walmart, I'll be making pineapple cherry glazed ham. Alright? Real talk, 1, 2, 3. And I'll be coming back to you for the theme song, Cooking With Brent Christmas Edition. I'll be right back. Welcome back to Cooking With Brent. And also, Cooking With Brent Christmas Edition theme song is Run-DMC Christmas In Hollis, okay? So listen to this. Cooking With Brent is coming to show on Christmas Day. Real talk. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah, everybody. Real talk. 1, 2, 3. That's right. You heard Run-DMC Christmas In Hollis Resort official theme song of Cooking With Brent Christmas Edition. That's coming in Tuesday night. As I make a pineapple cherry glazed ham, okay? So please tune on Christmas night, everybody. Okay? And this is Cooking With Brent, a Fan Appreciation Week, okay? I want to say thank you to all my fans who have watched Cooking With Brent this year, and look forward to continuing the same intensity and be too legit in 2019 and beyond, okay? I want to say thank you all our fans around the world, or wherever you are around the world, a salute to you and everything as we're about to close out 2018. And look forward to 2019, okay? Real talk, 1 through 3. Thank you, fans, for your support. And I'll see you tomorrow morning, okay?